down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You can smell a whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
You know, if y'all not really feeling this one, I want to let y'all know that I am.
Really want to perpetrate, because this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like chess. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose. Now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes, now the top, you made me. Same rules, new food, now the fudge.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back. I am Van. We are all the LFR family. Y'all already know, man. It's all love over here. Hit that like button and hit the notification bell and subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that thing. All right, we're about to do some reactions and hopefully you guys enjoy them. All right. All right. If you can see, that's the name of the joint that we're doing. Just look down right underneath the video. There you go. That's what it is. Let's go. This joint sound like another, like he's playing another guitar. Okay. I mean, like he's playing a banjo.
Well, my name's John Lee Pettimore. Same as my daddy and his daddy before. You hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. They only come a town about twice a year. They buy 100 pounds of yeast and some copper line. Everybody knew that it made me shine. I'm a revenue man, want a granddaddy bad. Head left a holler of everything had. For my time, but I've been told never come back from Copperhead Road.
This joint has a really nice swing to it. Like I can really just chill, sit back, and this is a driving song right here. I can drive and listen to this joint right here. For real. For real. I can drive and listen to this one, man. I like this one.
Been told to never come back from Copperhead Road. Shots of candy sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and looked inside. Well, him and my uncle tore that engine down. I still remember that rumbling sound. Came around in the middle of the night. Heard mama crying that something wasn't right. He's headed down to Knoxville with a weekly load. You can smell a whiskey burning down Copperhead Road.
You know, if y'all not really feeling this one, I want to let y'all know that I am. I like this joint so far, for real. For real, that's just me. I mean, I like them so far. All right, let's go.
Service, sir.
He done two tours of duty. Two. Not one, but two. And he joined on his birthday. Come on, bro. That's dope.
Two tours of duty in Vietnam. I came home with a brand new plane. I take the seat from Colombia, Mexico. I just planted up a holler down Copperhead Road. I'm not a DA's got a chopper in it.
Said he took some seed from Colombia and Mexico, and then he planted up in a holler down Copperhead Road. So he planting that. What the hell? Of course the DEA is gonna be on your ass, man. You can't do that.
DEA's got a chopper in the air. We got screaming like I'm back over there. I learned a thing or two from Charlie. Don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road.
That I really enjoyed that, man. Bring them on. Bring me some more joints like that. That joint was nice. I like that one right there. I don't even know what style of music that was, to be honest with you. I don't know if that was country. I don't know if that was bluegrass. I don't know what it was, but I enjoyed it. Y'all let me know what y'all think, all right? All right? Thank you.
Cause this 38 will be designated for those that hate it like a chess game. Man, I'm contemplating your moves, you lose. Now your hot, you gave me new moves, more dudes. Now the top, you made me same rules, new crew. Now the club.